What's up guys, this is Life in Jammu and I am Musafir. Today I am going to take all of you with me to explore the unexplored Bhaid Devta Ji. This place is about 19 kilometers away from bus stand Jammu and 10 kilometers away from Nagarota. Just because this place is not on the tourism map of Jammu and Kashmir, it is not known to many. The place where I am right now is about 8 kilometers away from the base camp of our pilgrimage, that is village Katalbatal. As soon as you reach the base camp, you will get to see this very viewpoint. In this, you can see the foot of a bridge and the river Tawi. Before you continue your trek, it is advisable to take a water bottle and park your vehicle nearby. Let's start our journey by crossing over this foot of a bridge.
Oh my god, this is just amazing. I cannot just explain it. And driving single-handedly. Finally.
As we go uphill, it will take 20 minutes for you to reach your second destination, that is the viewpoint number 2. From here, you can see the foot of a bridge and the view of River Tawi. As we move further, we get to the viewpoint number 3. This is the last point of our trek. Take a moment to enjoy the view and get some selfies. From here on, it is mostly downhill and you will be there in no time. One can also take a boat from this point, but only on busy days. This is the first view of the temple and now we are heading towards it. This shrine of Baba Bhaid Ji is located on the left bank of the Tawi River, which is also known as Suryaputri. Now, let's go inside the temple. Baba Bhaid Devta ji was the king of this region and is believed to have brought River Tawi to this water scarce area. He is also the Kula Devata of Rajputs of Bhed Mandi and Athmiya community. Now it's the time for us to enter the main temple. Devotees take a dip in the water and offer balls of kneaded flour to the Baba Devta ji. So it is advisable to learn it before you go there. The devotees visit this place on Mundan ceremonies. Some wish for child and other for healthy agricultural produce. Goat is sacrificed on the occasion of childbirth or mundans or any other ceremony. You can visit this place on any other day, but best day to visit is on Sunday and on full moons, that is Purnimas. A big festival is also organized on Ashad and Sharad Purnima every year. And before I take your leave, agar aap logon ko ye video acha laga ho, agar aap logon ko ye safar acha laga and you came to know about a new place, please share kijiye, like kijiye is video ko. Along with your friends, ho sake to go out and explore this place by yourself. If you want me to make more videos, to please subscribe kijiye and subscribe karna mat bhuliyega. And also comment down the name of the places where you want me to go in the next videos. Till then, keep supporting and this is Life in Jammu signing off.